For the position of president, as you can see, we've got two nominees. And you'll realize, comrades, that in some instances there would have been provinces that haven't nominated. So we have abstentions in some of those instances. For the position of president, we've got two nominees. And the first name is that of Comrade Cyril Ramaphosa, who is sitting at, Comrade Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma sitting at 433 nominations, branch nominations. The second is that of Comrade Cyril Ramaphosa at 193 branch nominations, and then followed by Comrade Zweli Mkhize at 6 nominations from branches, and a total of 56 that have abstained. In this particular instance, your preferred candidate for president for the KwaZulu-Natal province is Comrade Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma. Then the next position, comrades, is that of Deputy President. The first name on the list is that of Comrade David Mabuza, sitting at 434 nominations from branches, followed by Comrade Naledi Pando at 53 nominations. Then comes Comrade Zweli Mkhize at 59 nominations. Comrade Thandi Modise received one nomination. Comrade Lindiwe Sisulu received 68 nominations. Comrade Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma received 2 nominations. Comrade Cyril Ramaphosa received 3 nominations. And lastly, Comrade Thabo Didiza is sitting at 1 nomination from the branches. And we stand at 67 branches that have abstained. And our nominee for KZN for the position of Deputy President would then be Comrade David Mabuza. The next position is that of National Chairperson, comrades. And the list of nominees is as follows. Comrade Martin Tetra received 358 nominations. Comrade Gwede Mandashe received 190. Comrade Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma is sitting at 2 nominations. Comrade Bale Gambete is sitting at 3 nominations. Comrade Jesse Duarte at 47 nominations. Comrade David Mabuza, 6 nominations. Comrade Zweli Mkhize at 3 nominations. Comrade Figi Lembalula at 1